her paws there.
What are these here? What are these ones? Is it blue?
I don't know. Is it?
Look, Eddie, I'm trying to get sorted. I'm trying to get this organized. And,
what is that, a downer? What is that?
I don't know. Is it labeled?
It is not labeled.
It's not labeled.
It's just.
That's why you don't want to be a celebrity, Eddie.
I do want to be.
No, darling, you don't want to be one of those skinny bitches who just sticks on two patches of Elastoplast, a little bit of dental floss, and calls it a day. You don't want to whip your fanny out of the prim, just slither your tits out in the back of a taxi for the valley. Trash, sweetheart. They're just mag fillers. They're just recycled vomit. I mean, the whole thing is just—it's just the recycled snaps. They come back again and again. They just recategorize them. Stuff them up their arseholes. Vomit.
You're not listening to me. You're not listening to what I'm trying to say to you. If I was gonna strip.
No.
Stop. If I was gonna strip.
No, wait.
I would have to think about it very hard. I mean, I would do it for the right reasons, darling. I would.
What are you talking about?
Going nude for Cosmo, darling.
No!
Yes, darling. No, they want celebrities to go nude for Cosmo, darling. It would be very tasteful. I'd have control.
Oh, darling, there's not enough Vaseline in the world. There's not enough screw on a camera lens to make that acceptable.
Oh, stop it!
I just want to be famous! Oh, darling, you just want someone to look at you sometimes.
I just want them to look at me like the person that I'm not, you know, just once where all the juice gets out of the carton. I just...
What is that?
Oh, what the hell is that?
Oh, Eddie. Is it a bee?
Kasia.
Yeah.
You're moving your arms too much.
Right, okay.
Do you really want it done this rigidly?
Yes, that's how I wrote it.
Ooh.
Quite admire you, actually.
Where is it? Is it a bee?
Sam there.
You go.
Eddie, find it. Kill it.
Darling, we need more drink.
Don't leave me here.
My phone. Phone? Hello? Phone? It's just crunching.
It's a heavy breather.
It's not heavy breather.
Let me listen. It's an obscene. Is it your stalker?
No.
The only way to deal with a stalker is to cut off his stalker.
No, darling. It's not my stalker. I met my stalker. He'd got the wrong person. He was very nice. Very apologetic.
Sweetheart, we're paranoid, you know, just hallucinating.
This is a surge. Hello, darling, I'm coming. Mama's going to help you. Darling, I'm going to call the police.
No, 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 no